All right, one real important thing when you're fishing, you know, any kind of hard bait where you're using treble hooks is, number one, that you've got good sharp hooks, and today's hooks are so much better than what we've had in the past. The Bandit lures come with some really good hooks that are on stock, but this time I've caught a couple of fish, you know, and I thought maybe I'll upsize my hook in case I get one of those great big sows on there. And I also went to a wide gap hook on the front right here. And the wide gap, what it does is basically it kind of keeps the fish locked onto your bait. I feel like a wide gap versus round bend, a wide gap hook is going to be better at keeping the fish hooked up while you've got them on. But a round bend style hook might be a little bit better at hooking those fish that are just slapping at your bait. So a lot of times it's up, you know, up to you and getting a feel for the type of bite you're getting and deciding what type of hooks you're going to use. And so what I've done is I got the best of both worlds here. I put a KVD wide gap hook on the front, and this is a 2X Gamakatsu number 4 on the back, and I'm going to try that for a little while and see what happens. It's a big one. I thought I was hung on the stick. Oh, God. Woo! Coming out of there like a rocket, buddy. Come here, girl. Oh, there's a good one. I thought I was hung on a log. That fish just chomped it. Here's what's, you know, here's what's nice about the hooks we were talking about earlier. I put this wide gap hook on the front. This round bend hook caught that fish real quick when it slapped at it. And this wide gap hook held on. That hook's not in there very far, but that little extra notch in that wide gap hook held on to that fish and kept it from coming off. Nice one. Square bit. Big one. Oh yeah. He freaking chomped it. God, where you going, girl? Oh, she's slammed. Oh, she's wrapped. Oh, she ate that thing, son. Hold on, big girl. You think she wanted that bait? Golly. Oh, man, come here. Oh, I got you, girl. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Big one. I'm gonna steal a line from Zona, but that is a slouch. Now that's a big body bait right there, and she flat ate it. Ooh, golly, I didn't even budge her when she hit it. I felt that one eat it, and I didn't even budge her. I mean, that's a 7'10". 7'10" medium heavy halo cranking stick. Perfect for throwing this big square bill. That extra length, you can really put a load on them when they hit it. And I didn't even budge her. God, what a fish. Got that wide gap treble right there. Bottom of her mouth, she was not coming off. Man, man.
Outdoors, pro-driven media.